up, guys? Luke here with Michael Scott here.
Right. Also, M Trains, Mick Scott 99, quite a few others as well.
Yeah, but on the Basingstoke-Bramley.
That's Basingstoke-Bramley, we're getting off of Bramley.
Yeah.
We're going to go film up the level crossing up there for a bit.
Yeah, do some filming.
I'll be filming on that.
On his HTC and his iPhone.
Damaged 5S as well.
Well, we dropped it 2 weeks ago when I was up here.
Yeah, I'll be going up there just to film a couple of trains passing. Probably come back and I'll be on the 18:25 bus back.
Alright.
Probably go to a pub up there for a bit.
Wow.
Also, I want to see if I can charge my phone a bit more.
Alright. Sneaky bowler. Yeah, later on tonight, guys, we'll be getting a mac and cheese.
Yeah.
We haven't had one in ages.
Yeah. Hello. Freya.
Oh, and another one.
CCTV.
And you don't forget.
5:24.
Yes. And we are in Bramley.
It's annoying this crossing got upgraded. It's annoying this crossing got upgraded.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, got upgraded to LEDs back in August.
Alright.
We're
going
to have a pub in a bit, maybe.
Yeah, get some shots if you want. Unlucky, you can't get some shots yet. There goes a great rush in my way.
It will raise. And they go. Train, just checking. Have you stopped recording or?
I'm still on.
Stop recording now for long.
We're doing a main. Alright guys, that was me and Michael Scott and trains for Nick Scott 99 and a few others.
Next train's in 10 minutes.
That's on the Great Western Railway.
I'm
going to
record and upload an intro. Right.
That is all for now. I'll see you a lot in the next video. See you guys later.
See ya.